Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of the EU4 Let's Play, the Ottoman Overlords. Let's get started on this. We're at war with Finland. It's been a little while since I played. A couple hours. Since last episode. We're moving our guy back to Crimea, that's right. Oh no, not yet, but he's getting there. Yay, good. Making money. I remember I was changing stuff around. Still guaranteeing Portugal. We need to conquer Tunis, actually. We're going to engage the Mamelukes, so that's fine. Hello. I can't actually put a leader because we're in enemy territory. That's fine. We should win that battle pretty hands down. This does get us into the... Officially the Gulf of Finland, but into the Baltic. Speaking of gulfs, I'm debating if I build 20 boats down over here. How good, I can get another leader now. And I think, actually, we really should. And here's my reasoning. We build the boats, right? I'd rather get admin points. I don't know which one happened. One of them. Probably military. If we get the trade ships or the transports down here built, we could eventually start moving out over here. And that really, really does sound like a good idea. Once our colonist gets done where he's at, I'll probably send him somewhere else. So let's get that started. It's going to take us a little while. And I know we are trying to save money, but... yeah, whatever. All this is pretty bad except for that one. Ugh, excuse me. Luckily, none of this has a fort. So if we find their capital, or their territory, we should be done. Persia's on their way. I don't know where they're going yet. Probably trying to do what I'm doing and see where that army is to attack it. Oh, there it is. Something else I'm going to check. I know we got a war against the Mamelukes. We can start. I'm going to do that. Full annexation is going to cost me how much overextension again? 38 points. So I can annex them as long as I'm under 62, I believe. Which I'm at 64. So one core, sure, I can do it. One core. First core will be done in January of 2 years. Or a year from now. That sounds fine. We can get that easy. Disloyal estates, the burgers, not surprising. Grand captain, nice. I don't really need military points right now, but it wouldn't be bad to have. Yeah, we stack wipe them. I think in the meantime, we declare war against the Mamelukes. Just gonna pull in Adal and Fujin. I really don't care. Do it for holy war. Go straight to their capital. I don't know what we're taking yet. I think I said I wanted to take this, and it's probably still true. You know, get them a smaller blockade window. Persia, where are you going? Hopefully get there before they can unblockade. Unsiege. Yeah, you did. Good. That was, they were sieging with a cannon. Nice. Gotta be real careful what we take. I fully understand that. I think we find our transports and we send them off to the New World. Ooh. Stability? Would be nice. Or prestige. Can we go stability? Extra colonial range is good, but not great. Gotta wait for Finland. Ah, shoot. Siege that. Okay. Go there. Go straight over there. You're done. Pull down here. I'm debating if I build another stack. And I'm thinking we do. And that could be like our new world stack, except for when it's not, obviously. Building Constantinople. Still some ducats there we could loot. I'm not worried about that. Hey, good. Fully occupied. We could vassalize them, and it might not be a bad idea, but we're still costing points. Now, rated coasts are expiring. We do need a war against Tunis. I fully understand that. Where the heck are our transports? Oh, I put them over here. That's right. Over there. Alright, so what are we doing here? Well, Sweden... Oh, well, let's see how pissed off people are going to be first. Hungary might join a coalition. Portugal might. I don't care about Muscovy, honestly. Austria joining is a little annoying. We could get at war with these guys over here. Maybe we should, but... Okay. Siege of Cairo just ended. Good. Ooh, I can't walk down there yet. Alright, against you. We do want this. Do we just want the coastline? It's a good amount. It would give them full blockade, basically. Yeah, I think we do it. I think if we can afford to, which we should be able to, we just do it. It gives us more naval limits, too, which is nice. I think we wait still. Our boats are being built down there. Cannons are coming in. Corruption, I mean, it's going to keep going up. I don't want to spend money to get it right now. Ooh, recruited minister. And our truce with Castile just ended. We could still get that. I don't think we do. I think we literally just wait for that so we can get some of this down. Are we going to fight Curlin? That's probably not a bad idea. Oldenburg wouldn't join them right now, so it'd just be Danzig and Riga. We can get both of them pretty easy. Silesia, Genoa, Lübeck. Brandenburg for you. So we couldn't go with... Oh, we could vassalize you, though. Same thing with... Well, not Curlin, but everyone else. How many... It's an interesting issue. I think these guys, though, they come down here. I think we have a war against Venice soon. Might piss off France. I really don't care. England's at war with Portugal? Oh, they're still in this damn war? Shit. I was hoping they'd be done by now, honestly. How the hell do you got 35,000 troops? They're not all yours, that's how. Okay. The first core has become available. Baden. Wants access. Why? Sure. You're at war with some of our enemies. That sounds good. Okay. You're almost ready to be peaced out. That sounds good to me. Asuyit. Good. Yo, quit causing us attrition here. Get out of there. There you go. Just in time, too. Good job. Aswan. Good. Is there another fort down there? Yep. Okay, once the first corps come in, we get out of the war with Finland. Alright, we're under attack. Wow, we can actually hold our own pretty well there, even with no leader. So our morale, everything is higher, literally. What tech are you? Tech 12 to our tech 15. Holy hell, Mamelukes. Yeah, you're in pretty bad position, guys. Alright, cores got done. Let's do that. It's gonna piss off people, but funny enough, not hungry anymore. That sounds fine. Thank you for the cores, Finland. The Ottoman Empire continues to increase. We now know of, well, we knew of it before, but we now know a lot about snow. Way more than we ever wanted to. Okay, well, admin is on the way up. That's very, very good for us. Against you. Oh, you know what? I wanted this. Am I willing to give up this? I think so. Just take those. Yeah, let's get out of this war. It's only 28%. We should be hopefully fine. I didn't double check that. That would have been nice. We are at 91. All right, good job. I think we do, however, fight Oman. Let's not walk that way. Come up here. Come down here. Really? Okay. Really? No. No, 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 no. Stop. You go there. We should go fight freaking Tunis, actually. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. We'll leave Oman here for a bit. Let's go stack up here. Core creations. We gotta raise autonomy where we can. Yeah, we're making points, but hardly any. Holy War, good. Let's raise. Yeah, some of these territories are really going to hate us for a while. Yeah, some of them we're going to have to fight. And that kind of stinks, but it makes sense. Alright, you. So we improve relations some more. Shouldn't take us long. We're also improving relations with Persia, because why not? Try and keep them down. They're giving us 5 ducats a month. That's pretty damn good. Colony income's hardly anything. Hey, good, we got a core. We got Muscovite separatists wanting to pop. Mostly in Orichet. Why? Is that a... something I'm converting? No, I'm not converting anything, am I? Oh, doesn't really matter. We'll figure it out. If we gotta buy it down, we'll buy it down. Okay. We're almost there. Make some more money. Get some unbalanced tech fixed. Can't get ahead of time, but... man, we're paying a lot in corruption. 508, and that's because we're behind 15%. Should not be that much. Against you, I guess maintain, it doesn't really matter. Ottomans just declared a war, good. Ooh, we can convert someone. I think we do these, I don't see why not. Knowledge is power, ignorance is bliss. Okay. Assuming these guys, yeah. However, that's going to fix that issue. And I think one more month and we can... some more money coming in. Oh, I never did check. What's my trade map mode? T? It is... nope, it's Y. Why is trade Y and not T? Okay, yeah, we're pulling enough money down. Good. Hello, you guys. Oh, you're going up north. That's right. I'm going to go fight Venice soon. Venice is allied to England. England who would join. You're not worried about Tuscany. Brandenburg and Poland would join this war. I think we do that. God damn it. Freaking England, get out of this war so we can do stuff. Show you how a real leader takes over a war. We'll do the Holy War. It's perfectly fine. Go around. A full siege shouldn't take us long. We should be able to attack right now. Which will be nice. Yep. I think we do tech up. Sounds fine. We need to get new boats. Being tech 14 and 15 might be very, very much worth their weight in gold. Let's upgrade the ships. It's going to cost us most of our war effort, but... yeah, we don't want to fight France. We can fight them. We can fight Castile. We don't want to fight France until we get heavies that are upgraded. So, because they already have heavy upgraded heavies. They might not, but they have the opportunity to have them. Can I start annexing you? Not while we're at war. That's fine. You'll go away in about, what, 4 years? Roughly? 3 years? Yeah. This damn war, I'm afraid that the religious war is going to be happen. Okay. Looting-wise, we'll pull y'all off as soon as you're done. You're sieging, so I can't pull you. I don't care if you blockade, dude. I really don't. Treaty of Westphalia. Shit. Okay. Castile wants access. Why? No, I think we decline your access. Has ended inconsequently, and they have assembled in the city of Munster in Westphalia to sign a compromise peace. The confessional faith of each state shall be determined by its ruler, according to the principles whose realm, whom's religion. So that does mean we do have a chance to become elected, funny enough. What we need is to be voted for. And the fact that we're a heretic doesn't work. Ooh, but you have no legal heir. Let's improve relations with you. Okay. See what's going on. We're almost done looting where we can. Truce with Austria just ended. Truce with Hungary just ended. We fight Venice or do we fight Austria? I think we do fight Austria, believe it or not. I would like to get up here. There is a fort, isn't there? Yeah. Damn. I'm going to say, I would like to get up here, like, there. Because then I can use that to board England easier. Put troops here and then just ship them across, but maybe not. Would also give us a casus belli against England. Now we can try taking it. I don't know what good it's going to do us, but we could try. Hey, good, we won the Siege of Tunis. Alright, how are we doing? Eh, you're done looting, get off. You go there, because... oh yeah, I could put you there. Go. Parallel authority, side with the burghers, side with the clergy. Doesn't really matter. I'd rather side with you, because I can afford... oh, it's the clergy, not the nobility. Crap. Well, we're going to do it anyway. Let's make a generous... oh, we're going to take out a loan if we do. Territories are cored. Let's convert them real quick. Muscovies really only has one province going to pop, and it's got 8 months left. Or 8 years left, and it should be gone in six. So we're not having an issue there. Clergy upset with me, and that's what's hurting. Oh no, my ports. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. We both know it to be true. Alright. So what are we looking for? Well, really just getting this done so I can get my extra trade money. Do we fight Portugal? I think we fight Castile and pull in Portugal. Portugal is guaranteed by France, so we don't want to fight France yet. I have no diplomats because I sent them off. Come back from there. Alright. Mazab has like no freaking stability in this country. Freaking surprising. Alright, full annexation. 36. It's gonna piss off Portugal, not surprising. Austria, not surprising. No guys, a little surprising. Tunis, they're gonna be dead. Sindh, that's a little surprising. Timurids are on the other side of the world. Mamluks, I don't care. You have 490 ducats? Holy hell. Revoke your cores. Yeah, revoke it everywhere. I think we take the ones with prestige first, though, because it's prestige. Oh, these actually do give prestige, but at a decimal level. Good to know. I can't do that, but it's fine. Alright, go say goodbye to your cores. That's good, right? We're not going to be over 36%. Nah, we should be fine. We're going to have high rebels, and we're going to have corruption up coming up, but... oh well. Get that done. Give me your money. Immediately destroy this damn fort. We do just core this immediately. War exhaustion's not that important. I think we do raise autonomy still. If not, I'm going to be dealing with these rebels. And yay! Money. Okay, so... I think we upgrade this fleet as well. Basically stating eventually I want to upgrade everything. Get some more conversions started where we can, which isn't very many because we're waiting for cores. And yeah, cores are going to come in hot on January. So January next year, I'm assuming. Yeah. We got 30k here. If we fight Venice, England would join. Damn, a lot of people want to join. What if we fight the Knights in Poland, Venice again? Could just vassalize the Knights. We could fight Austria. Oh, who's Hungary allied to? The Papacy. Alsace, Hamburg, Salzburg, and the Papacy. Okay, here's my plan. What missions do I have? You're currently at war. We could attack Aragon, pull in Naples and the Pope. Restore the Pentarchy. Own Rome. Rome is Orthodox. Advancement of religion. Sure. Conquer this. Quenneca. That's Spanish, isn't it? Yeah, here. No, can't do it. Turn you into a city. That's actually pretty good, but how close are we? 300? No, we're not even close. Reform the Pentarchy. Gets us a claim against the Pope. And... yo, we could declare against the Pope. Not really anyone dangerous. I think, though, this is what we do. The Navy is done. Let's get them over here. Mr. Pope Man is at war. Who are you allied to, Pope Man? No one important. So I think we attack Aragon, pulling in Naples and the Papacy. So let's do this. Let's unmothball this fleet. We're about to go to war. So, like a major war, not something minor like it has been. Rome. Okay, good. Pull out the Navy. How long will it take for you to get there? September. What about here? August. Good. basically get going. We're going to try and port up in between months so we can get the repair still done. Yeah, we discovered Venice building on us. Not surprising. And you'll be there in September. Okay. So, I think we declare on Aragon. Papacy won't join. Shit. Okay. I think we declare on the Pope. We pull in Aragon. Munster joins. I don't care if Munster joins, really. I don't even know where Munster is. Oh, they're up here. Yeah, I don't care if you join. Pulling in Aragon's going to pull in Naples. Naples does not have a fleet in our vicinity. I think before we do that, we pull these guys over here. Pull them off trade protection. I think we do declare on Rome, and I think we try and conquer Rome right now. It's going to piss off people, but you know what? Whatever. We were eventually going to get it, so it's only a matter of time. Clergy are disloyal. Ooh, you know what? We could afford to give them money now, can't we? That should switch them over to positive, and us to positive as well. But maybe not because we have the boats now. Crap. Okay. If we declare war on Rome, we pull in Aragon. I don't really care about Hungary, because Hungary is allied to no one, actually, right? The Pope. Alsace, Hamburg, Salzburg. Alsace, Hamburg, Salzburg. Where the fuck is Salzburg? Oh. One problem is minor Salzburg, but that has 11k? Holy hell, you have a lot of troops. Okay, I think we do this anyway. Pull them in, pull Aragon, pull them, pull Brandenburg in on this war. And, confirm. So who are we currently at war with? Just the Pope. Alright, that pulls everyone else in. Move in immediately. Try and keep the troops nearby. Why is Hungary down here? Freaking Hungary's got troops all over the goddamn world. Is Naples not going to join? I hope they don't. Yeah, use those boats. Go. Naples might not join. If Naples doesn't want to join, that's perfectly fine with me. Can fabricate on Naples. Well, actually, if we take Rome, we don't need to fabricate. We'll have our claim. But we don't want to fight Naples. They're allied to France. At least we don't want to fight them immediately. You're allied to France as well. Let's get our boats in. Oh, Naples did join. Good. We captured two lights. Nice. Really? Freaking Hungary. No reason for us to be doing this, Hungary. Just give up, roll over and die. There was a peace deal there. I didn't see what it was. Whoops. Come up here. Where are you going? You're going to Fjolski? Yeah. Just go over there. So who do we want to peace out first? Well, preferably Naples. And we want to break their alliance with France, actually. Oh, and we're locked, right? No, we're not. Good. Drop off troops over here in Palermo, I think. I'm over here. Go straight in. Alright. Venice is at war with Portugal and Hungary. Sounds good to me. Venice, go do our dirty work. That all looks fine. We probably need to peace out Salzburg. We can't separate piece them. We could separate piece them, but we can't take anything, most likely. Not without pissing off everyone in the world. Alright. Court creation's gone down. Winter Siege. I hate these events. Really? Okay, hang on. As many as it takes. Get some more conversions coming in, hot and fast. Go to Palermo. Where the heck did that army go? Over here? Okay. We are at war with Rome, so I'm not worried if it takes us a little bit of time to get there, but we do need to get there, so. Perm declared war on Nogai for independence. Interesting. Perm, I hope you do become independent. France, building spy networks on us. You don't say. Okay. Where are you going? Can I move you to that fort? We won the siege of pass. Good. Nope, just go. Really? Really, game? That's the most optimal movement? Should I stay here? Let's grab a not-so-good leader, but let's grab him anyway. Where are you going? Coming down here, that is grasslands. You do have... Wow, you have 6 maneuver. Are you kidding me? Are we gonna get there first? Yep. Shit. Hopefully we can crush him. We're rolling good. Or well. Not great, but well. Cologne just sieged out part of Hungary. Good. Okay, you... Nope. Reactionaries. Ravensburg. How's the one province mine in, like, Ravensburg still around? I can't raise your autonomy, game. You won't let me. Did I get there first? No. Alright, pull off. I'm not gonna help you siege something. You're freaking crazy, dude. Speaking of sieging, though, let's unsiege that. Why are you... Why are your armies so freaking scattered, Hungary? What the hell? I'm not chasing all those bastards down. I'll promise you that now. They can freaking keep their damn... Well, if we annex them 100%, they're not going to get it. But we're not going to annex them, so I don't care. Okay, let's lower this a bit. Yeah, we got Finnish separatists about to pop. Not much I can do. I can send troops up there. It's about as good as I can do. I guess we could send them now. Might be worth it. Yeah, let's send them up here. We can walk through here, so it's fine. Or through their territory, so it's fine. Who's at low enthusiasm? Hungary. I kind of want what Baden took. So that's a little annoying. Palermo, good. Just finished the siege of Malta, good. Even better. No, can't walk you across. Stay there. Oh no, our navy's under attack. Can I walk you there? Yeah, I can. Let's walk you to Palermo. Hey, good. What are you giving me? War reps? Nope, don't want it. Aragon should be able to fully annex for you, right? No. Okay, fine, whatever. Money? Wow, you have a good amount of ducats. You could revoke your cores on their territory. I don't see why we would. Cost me 27 Diplo points. Really? What are we doing? I was doing... Oh, yeah. Seek support of the clergy. Call a diet. Can't grant monopoly charters. Not for another 20 years. Okay. Sounds fine. Ravensburg wants access? Sure. Don't know why you want access of everyone. Oh, you're at war. Okay, sure. Makes sense why you would want access then. Cores are almost done. Conversions are occurring. Corruption is stopped, funny enough, but I'm not really happy about it. Okay, Aragon is at low enthusiasm. I really do think we fully annex Aragon. No one's really going to care. That's kind of the important part. Malta is now under our control. Still called Malta. Pull the navies over here. Get some blockades going. Maybe throw troops across. And the Siege of Messina just ended. Oh, you know what? We could probably just walk now, right? Yeah. Want to break Naples' alliance with France. Oh, they could become... Yeah. Losing inflation is pretty good. I think we take the Patriarch Authority, though. And later on, once we get the achievement for 100%, we'll start acting accordingly. Tariffs on cotton. Hang on. Tax it, leave it be. Always leave it be in my case. I don't like adding tariffs because I've had bad issues before with tariffs. Did you break your alliance with Venice? Possibly. I was like, why are we at war with Munster? That's right, I declared a war. Tends to happen when you declare wars. People trying to siege out stuff. Guria, okay. These guys gotta stop. They're all over the place being a pain in my ass for no reason other than they can be. And these rebels need to pop if they're gonna pop. Where are they? Excuse me? Where'd you go? Oh, let me guess. Because I'm no longer converting your different rebels? Finish. No, they're there. 70%. Is it because I converted? It is because I converted some of you. Alright. Well, let's see what happens to the finish. They got about a year right now. 0.7 years now. Okay, let's see. It's very little time. No, I didn't pull back on the other side of the strait. Let's pull the heavies in to repair a bit longer. Gotta be careful, because we could lose a navy. They're not moving, though. You have any heavies? You have two. We have 15, and 15 galleys. Oh, good, we won the battle. Go there, siege it out. Anyone else wants peace? Salzburg might. Hungary probably does. Oh no, a general died. Okay. Why are we losing money again? Are we reinforcing somewhere? Probably. We have fort maintenance. How? We shouldn't. We could request an Inquisitor. I'm debating it. I think we wait, though. The longer we have people, the more likely they are to die. Malta doesn't have a fort. So where do we have a fort that we're paying for? Maybe Messina? Are we paying for this fort? Get it? Oh, we are. Okay, get rid of it. They're not going to be able to break our blockade chances over here, basically, so I'm not worried. Gorze is under our control, or under their control. That's fine. Not too worried. Hungary? Kind of just want that. Gonna piss off people again. I think we can do it though. It's gonna cost us Diplo. Oh, never mind. I think for you, who are you allied to? I think we military access for you. Alliance, alliance, alliance. You're gonna be dead, so I don't care. Give us your money. Give us war reps. Out of the war. Gotta keep an eye on this Nepalese army over here. Where? We could take military tech. I think we do. I think we wait to make sure there's not going to be any battles, which it doesn't appear there is. Munster wants peace. Sounds fine to me, dude. We continue converting. Because why not? I think we do take the chambered cannons at this point. We only have 6 per army, so it's not that big of a morale hit. Finished troops might pop soon in Nyland or Vergolb. Well, that's fine. That's what we're converting. Go take care of that. Okay. Who else wants to be out of this war right now? Go there. Salzburg does not want a peace, but they're getting real close. Hey, good. We got the navy up. Go to Bari. Go to Naples. Go to Salerno to help cover. Do we engage your navy? I think so. We can field 27 engaging at one time. That was a pretty good battle. We stack wiped them. Wow, I did not expect that, honestly. Oh no, they went away. That's fine, get out of here. France declared war in Alsace. So who are you at war with now? Portugal. You're at war with Portugal. You can't be protecting them. Yo. Where's our troops? Well, all over here, honestly. Damn you, Finland. Hurry up and either pop or not freaking get issues. We want to fight over here because they're not defending Portugal right now. So we got to fight Portugal and Castile. And there's no one there to defend Portugal. Castile's only allied to Ulm and the Palatinate. I think we do this. I think we pull you in. I think we pull Brandenburg back into this war as soon as we get the chance. I don't even know. Is Brandenburg in our war? Yeah, he is. Yeah, he is. He's doing good work, too. Look at him. Off stack wiping freaking Naples. Not stack wiping, but hitting Naples hard. Yes. Transfer them over there, please. I'll keep blockading the Bay of Naples. Okay, so we just want Naples out of this war. Salzburg, if they want peace, I'm willing to give it to them. I think we take your money. I think we say give us war reps. You won't do it. Why? Oh, you need. Okay. But. Okay. You'll white piece. But you won't do anything else. Ah, we white piece you. That's fine. Persia, go do stuff. Like, be useful. We attack you. We go here. Okay. Got the heretics done up there. Are you going to start dropping now? I think you should. Let's see. Nyland is currently 9. Wow. Literally one conversion fixes all issues up here. Because we're positive 6, basically, unrest from there. Okay. I think we pull you guys over here. Again. We'll walk around. I should have taken that from Hungary, even if it cost me Diplo points. Hey, we got a stack wipe. Nice. Okay, Naples. Still wants to be in this war, but really not. They're kind of just here because they don't have anything else to do. Someone, England declared war on someone. I didn't see who. On Norway. Okay, Norway's independent? Really? Norway is independent. If I could pull Poland into a war, I'll attack you. Muscovite separatists, they're taking longer and longer to pop. I don't think they're ever going to, really. We can convert. Let's make sure we're converting where possible. Since apparently that takes care of almost every bit of rebels. Yep, Palinate got re-elected. Are you going to pass any reforms? Brandenburg almost votes for us. Really, Brandenburg? Well, you're not going to ever vote for us. We need to vassalize some of these guys. I don't know who. But we'll need to, probably. Let's put it this way. We're going to need to... Let's get our navy in there. Actually, it doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, we do need to repair our navy. So I guess it does matter. Hey, we captured a galley. Good. Send you in for repairs, and then we'll switch you two around. Alright. Admin points are coming hard, which is good. You'll accept this piece. Is there anyone else you're allied to? Munster, I don't care. Do you have any cores? No. I want war reps. Give me war reps. This won't cost me anything. Really? Give me ducats. Alright, we're out of this. Do we want a merchant or do we want tech? I think we want tech. Because we're going to be tech 17 soon. And I want that as soon as possible. Alright. Come over here. Dock up. No, dock up. You go over here to Palermo. Get the transports out of that navy. Come to Berzerte. And then once they're there, we'll pull off the navy, send you to protect trade, and still Aleppo, I think. Yeah. But we set you for always repair if any damage has been accrued. I think we pull out the transports who do need repairs to Palermo. Ooh, hang on. I can put... Oh, I lost my siege leader. Crap. Pope is the only one left in this. So... it's fine with me. Okay. Come back from the Brandenburg capital. To improve relations with you again. Probably need to send you another gift, right? Yeah. Shouldn't take long. Alright. Put your navy over here. So we can go siege that out. You're occupied by Castile. Are you at war with Castile? Yeah. Wow. Everyone else joined you. I don't want to fight them then. If I fight Portugal, France, they're going to want to bring troops down. I want the extra 10 colonists, trust me, but I don't think it's worth it right now. I think it's worth more what I'm doing to get these territories done and get these colonial states up and running, but not by much. What's really helping is the money. The money is coming in hot now, which is good. War reps 4. Good. Okay. Come over here. You can walk through? I guess so. Okay, you two then? Sevilla and Gibraltar, even though it's not called that anymore. Go and siege that province. Malta is now a core. Good. Rome is going to cost us a lot of points. We lost the ship. Okay. Do I really want to take that, but I don't think it's worth it. I think it's worth it, but I don't think it's 100% worth. I don't know how to put it. Bahmanis is declaring wars because, well, we're on their side. Portugal wants access? Sure, Portugal. Sounds fine to me, Portugal. Let's grab our transports. Send them back. Oh, we could use this to declare war on France, actually. Who's going to stop us? Tuscany, maybe. Maybe. Hang on. Where's our troops? I just sent them off, right? Yeah. We're going through Brandenburg to France. Let's pull down here. And then just declare on Tuscany. Or not declare, but let's get access through Venice. Who doesn't actually want to give us access? Crap. Screw you, Venice. Did I get military access through you? No. We can ask you for access, though. That could work. I do think that's worth it, because we could declare on France, pull Tuscany in. Peace out, Tuscany, and use this to eat French core. Yes, I think that's the option we go with. People are going to hate this, honestly. But I really don't care. You stay there. You're doing your sieging ding thing. You're coming around. Good. Go to Lika. Or Gulf of Venice. Sorry, Venice. You get a pass for now. I really do think this is the time to fight France. Because Austria is against them too. And Austria, while not being strong, is strong enough to help pull part of their army to the north. Oh. Crap, that's right. We got access now. I'll come over here. You come over here. You pull up there. Do I have any more armies? I'm going to have 60k on the mainland and 80k fighting over there? I don't think so. We'll probably pull one from over here over there. Good. Let's recall you. Send you a gift of all the 25 ducats. France is probably fighting up here in the north. I think this is the time, though. Want to see Jerome. Okay, good. Let's stay at war for a bit. Oh, we captured a transport. Nice. Oh, we don't have enough. Shit. Come back in here. Pick up the Roman army. Gotta do it this way. Okay. We don't have long. We can start the war, though. And I think we should. I think we drop off over here. I wish I could see where the French army was, honestly. I don't even see any sieges going on in Austria. Oh, Tuscany's not giving us access. Well, if Venice does... Okay. Can I do it if I don't have military access, though? I think we ask for access. I think they will give it us, obviously. Everyone go to Rome. I think we pull the heavies over here. And I honestly think I don't care about the French heavies anymore. We could get three of them right now if we just put our army over, our navy over there. We can tech up administratively. Let's do it. I think we pull the navy over here. I think we pull the transports back. There's a lot of micromanaging, but I think we can do this. Okay, who else do we have access with? Tuscany I can cancel. Naples I can cancel. We gotta do this quick because we're taking attrition. Cancel, cancel. I think we start the annexation of you. Oh, but we can't do it while we're at war. Okay. Load up. Go. I said go. Ooh, we have Tunisian separatists about to pop. How many are those? Oh, a good amount. Where's the... They're in Tunis. I can guarantee it. Okay. We're getting rid of some of the conversions, though. Rizarte and Constantine. You won't be done for another half a year. And you're almost done. They will most likely pop. We can see. Hope they don't, but I think they will. Okay, so where the heck did the French Navy go? They went north. Do we wait to see if they come over here? They are doing that. Okay, they're locked. Let's declare war. Cleansing of heresy. Call Brandenburg into this war. It's going to be necessary. And we are finally at war with France. 1599. We are at war with France. So, what do we do? Well, we wait for Tuscany to get called in. We might not get, Mazab out, but oh well. Okay. Annexing Rome will piss off people, but not too badly. Give me your money. You don't have any cores. I don't care about your alliances. Rome is now ours. The Pope exceeds full annexation. And who's our king who did this? Because he gets a seat. A boat. Murad the Third. Hello, Murad. We're currently in battle, so I can't do it. He got cleansing of heresy against Naples. We should get one for Tuscany, too. Can't core it. It's only 95. We will convert. 45 months for Rome? Conquest of Rome just occurred. More missionaries. Send off all the missionaries to do their work. Oh, and we captured two lights and a transport. Let's split off the lights. Send them there. Split off the transport. Send it there. How are we doing over here? You don't have any transports. Good. We'll send the lights off to go repair. We'll send them to protect trade in Aleppo. Set to only if there's any damage, which is always. Yeah. They're going to protect trade. That's fine. France is on their way in on this battle. So are we. We're going to grab a leader. France will be here on the 20th of March. Get out there on the 23rd. That's fine. This army gets there on the 27th. All right, we're under attack. They are beating us pretty heavily. And we're getting attacked in Siena as well. So let's go ahead and do that. We got to take care of these damn separatists. That's what's left of different armies, basically. Alright, France. Die. This is the King of France, honestly. That is leading the battle. We can't core Rome yet, but it's nice to have. Don't go too far. I'm going to keep an eye out on the French. Try and get a stack wipe. Battle of Siena was also a win. Can't do much about those papal separatists. Hopefully Brandenburg or someone will take care of them. Send you home at war? Because apparently there's 28,000 Tuscan ships. Or 28 Tuscan ships. And I'd rather not deal with those right now. Go home at war. Okay. The beatdown of the French is occurring. They already fully annexed Navarra. That's hilarious. It's not good, but it's hilarious. Okay, so they do have French Brazil. And I gotta be honest with you, I kinda want everything they got. That's a lot of war score, though. But to get a big Brazilian territory, is nice. That's 23 war score by itself. I think we do take this, at least. Maybe cut them off in half. I would like something like this to get to Aragon, or to England, eventually. But I'm not too worried. How much is that going to piss off people? Enough that for sure France is joining a coalition. There's, like, not an option. I don't know if we can claim all that, though. It's pretty heavy. We can try. Man, that's about as good as I can say. How is France doing? Probably pretty bad. I can't imagine them doing too well. No, they already murked up to 20,000. This might be the end of them. And by might, I mean hope it is. Alright, you're under our control. I can't move you anywhere. I guess go back to Rome? I don't know. Rome that has like 16 unrest. What's popping? Catholic, I'm assuming? Yeah. Madrid is under our control. Good. Why Castile doesn't go for like this, where they can connect it? More base tax in a province or prestige? We'll take base tax. I know earlier I was like, well, I don't want to take it. Well, honestly, I don't, but it's also good to take if we know for a fact that it's going to be a while. How goes this war? They're at 4 war exhaustion. How goes your war? They're beating you, but not by much. You want to cut them off colonially. Yeah, this will cause, of course, a pretty big Catholic vassal of ours that I'm hoping gets religious ideas. I don't know if the ships or the colonies can. Freaking England, man. Let's see. Guadeloupe and West Indies. Expansion plutocratic quality economic. Missionary strength plus 2, though, because of religious outposts. I'd say that's pretty good. Yeah, you know, they've converted. Oh, that's Caribas. They've converted all of this to I might have converted this myself. Ooh, but they are culture converting. That's interesting. I haven't seen a nation do that. England, get the hell out of this freaking territory, dude. We're about to have Tunisian separatists in either Tunis or Bedazate. I think we make a general. It's kind of crap. It was right where we thought it was. Gonna be. Good. We have more morale, but they have more troops. Just plain troops. Remind me again what this war was for, France? Why you're losing? Attacker against the Palatinate in the French conquest of Alsace. Oh, you're trying to get freaking territory in the Empire. Either way, that probably wasn't going to end good for you. Let's be honest. Now it's really not. Muscovite Separatists, they're almost gone. Well, they're getting up because I guess we're taking attrition in battles and stuff. Okay, we won that. Good. Get rid of those damn rebels. Might as well stay there. It doesn't matter. I don't want to peace out Tuscany, but go to Visakhai, I guess. We'll stay close by to these guys. I don't think they're going to be of much use to us, but we'll stay close. Hopefully, if we get attacked, they're willing to throw troops in the way, or vice versa. We might be willing to throw some to them, or for them. Against France, I really just want to get rid of their Brazilian territories. Oh, they have a fort down there. God damn it. Do I send troops down to Brazil? Somehow the Palatinate got troops down here. Where's your damn fort? I guess Rio de Janeiro counts as a fort, right? Do we send ships down there? Ooh. Yeah, I think we just take that. How far are we from this damn achievement? One more. And we're maxed out with Persia. Come back from Persia. I gotta be honest. I'd want to get rid of inflation if I got the chance. Would be nice. Corruption is on the rise. Can't do much about that. Persia and Brandenburg. Persia, go help Brandenburg, goddammit. They can win that if you throw your troops in there, too. There you go. See? Tuscany, I just want you to white peace. White peace, break your alliances, and we're good. Well, then I guess that's not a white peace, but you know what I mean. Just do that. You don't have to be allied to anyone. That should give us enough war score against Tuscany. I don't know if they're going to want to do it, but... No. That gives us enough to at least demand something. Okay. I can't move these armies anywhere. Go there. We'll just sit on their territories. It's fine. We can't core Rome. We are converting it. How far... Ooh, get ducats and lose autonomy, but the burghers get upset. And the clergy gets happier. Yeah, that's fine. Burghers, they're going to be negative now. It's fine. We'll deal with them in a bit. So how's France doing? I haven't been checking on them too much. They got 80k men, or 8k manpower, 47,000 troops remaining. I don't want to say they're dead, I'm just saying they're not looking too hot. In the meantime, the fight for Iberia continues. And, yeah. I think we should fabricate on Muscovy, maybe finally kill them off. They are the last of the Orthodox territories. So, that's independent. Oh, no, you are too. Put a spy network on you. Okay. I see French. They're getting attacked by Persians and Brandenburgians. Sounds good to me, especially if they get a stack wipe. Alright, I want to see this. Austria's coming to help. Austria got there first. Yeah. You attacked into freaking woods. I guess with Austria there, it doesn't matter. Persia Brandenburg showing up to help. Come on, Persia. Come on, Brandenburg. Where'd you go? Where's your... Oh, your armies went straight to Paris. Oh, but you're not staying there. Where are y'all going? We can still see the fight. That's hilarious. I can't see the progress anymore. But I can still see the fight because I had it open before it started. Oh, we lost a battle. Where do we... Oh, down here. I wasn't paying attention. Shit. They won that one, though. Where are you going? All the way down. Yeah, they had 24k in grasslands. I'll give them that. That's what you get for not looking. Too busy paying attention to something that really, really didn't, you know, matter to me. They're almost willing to peace out. After this, I think we just boat as many troops as we can across. We should even be able to... get you guys and put you straight in Siena already. That way you're ready to go. I don't know where the navy is. That's the only issue. Oh, they're over here. After this, we could probably attack the French directly. We still have access through... We don't have access through you. Through Venice, we could get access. But we might already have it, too. They're offering Tuscany access. Tuscany's coming back around. They might attack Brandenburg or Prussia. Or, Persia. Hey, our colony got done. Good. So, our radio core. I think we colonized something like this. So that we can get a colonial nation. No, we can't, because that's only four. To recall you. Florida does exist. We could attack Florida. I think if we're going to have to bring troops down, and it looks like we will, we're going to put troops over here. Just straight over there. These 14k. How many troops does... French Brazil has 6,000 infantry, 100... So they have 7,000 troops. Our navy's over here, right? Let's grab you. Throw you in there. Send you off to the New World, man. Have fun. We want Brazil. Die fighting it or don't come back. Die fighting for it or don't come back. Yeah, that got dark quick. Okay. Let's move these guys to the north. We still have manpower like crazy, so I'm not worried. Persia's going to get attacked there. Can I reach him? No. Well, Persia, it's been nice knowing you. Tuscany, peace out. You don't want to be in this battle. Look, you'll peace out before you even get there. Good. Yay! Now we got cleansing of heresy against someone. I think we pulled in armies down here. Does this count as our territory? That's a good question. Let's find that out. We're under attack. Oh, shoot. That's the French Navy. Don't sink my ships and kill my troops. Get out of there. Alright, you all... under no circumstances do you engage that army. Or that navy. Whew. Okay, that slows us down. Because now we have to get away from that navy for a bit. And matters on where they go, they might be blockading us. I should have put them here. Shit. Yeah. Ottoman West Indies. I can't do anything about that. Okay, well that's a little annoying. Especially since we can't take anything from French Brazil now. Shit. We'd have to take it from France directly. We could do it. I'd do that and then like immediately fight them again. Kind of want Valencia, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, they just got their crap. Stay, come out of here. Don't go help them blockade. Hey, we got Vizcaya, good. No, I can't. Oh, maybe I can. One siege of Navarra as well. To the north, and this does count as my territory. Great. Go there. They're still blockading us. They're trying to get our armies out. Huh. Could still core Rome. I don't think we do. Man, that's 41% overextension. Are you kidding me? Okay, Muscovite separatists really want to pop. I'm assuming there's a battle going on. Ah. Yearly corruption minus 0.2? Yeah. Plus money? Great. What, her? Sure. Cheaper tech? Cheaper or less corruption? More taxes? Yo, what's the issue? Of course. I need as much of this as I can right now, so. Pyrenees is under our control. The French have low enthusiasm. That sounds great to me. Who you ally to? No one. Because we broke their alliance with you. That's right. Can we get Madrid? And you? We could. It's going to piss off... It does not piss off France enough. Wow. Really? I could still declare another war without them wanting to join a coalition. Really? You're saying it takes that much before you start getting pissy? Yo, I'm willing to do that. That's a good amount of territory. And they're still not upset. We got Rome has a freaking fort. We'll keep it for now. We have Catholic zealots at 5 years remaining. We should be able to convert in a year and a half. And that should kill basically that. And get the Pentarch achievement. Or Pentarch event to pop. Holy War against Miztec. Nice. Yo, we want out. Let us send our freaking troops out, dude. Okay. Grain and wheat drops. Or grain and wine drops. Okay. A little annoying. It's only for a couple years, though. Alright, France, you have, like, high-ass war exhaustion, right? How much? You're losing your war against them, too. You've won the battles, but you're getting blockaded, and Castile is basically sieging you down. I'm willing to leave Castile and Aragon here to siege as much as they want in the meantime, while we make progress elsewhere. Honestly, it's debatable what I'm supposed to do here. Like, is that the correct option? Is that really? Or is this? You know, these two on top of that. Because I could, like, not take this, and then just take that. France would care. Damn. So I can't take Provence. I think it's better to take this. Stop Spain from getting easy cores back. Could I take Vizcaya as well? Yes, but France would not like that. But in 1 year, they will. Or not care that much. Right? Yeah, in 1 year, it basically doesn't matter that I take Vizikai or not. Alright, we can move again. We'll continue. Just keep sieging out different provinces. Oh, they're already there. Damn it. Okay, well, hey. Them taking attrition to siege out forts? Sounds fine to me. We could take an idea. Ooh, we could take merchants again. I think I'd still rather want a tech. I think it's better. Corruption is kind of on the downfall. It will be, at least. There's 18,000 troops there. Let's go throw two armies at it. There we go. Now that we have a wider army, we're able to flank pretty well. Man, we were taking massive damages there. You move from Toulouse. French are doing worse and worse. If Brazil wants to break off, man, we're willing to help you become independent. Don't think we're not. So with this, they should be able to win their war. There's 40k remaining, but 31 mercs. Yo, your average province has to have unrest. No, not yet. Wow. Luck. Luck is really what's helping you. Alright, you're getting unrest now in all your provinces. Good. So autonomy goes up. Or war exhaustion goes up. Exhaustion's going up. So it all works out. There's no limousines blockading us there. Go to Languedoc. Yo, I'm willing to wait. I'm willing to let them raise their damn autonomy so freaking high. Particularists, I would love if they popped, but they're going to take forever. And some of this is supported by the clergy. Oh, they want to pop. Okay. Do we wait for their rebels to pop and then we just bounce out? You know, doesn't matter to me. Muscovite separatists, they're a little annoying. Honestly. I don't know where their army is. They do seem to be winning their war against the Palatinate, funny enough. Oh, there's like one 10k wandering around. Okay. England doesn't have an heir. If you die, a member of our house. Did you ever get? No. How about you? No. Didn't think so. Technically, their capital is besieged, which I'm assuming is causing major exhaustion. If your damn navy wasn't in the... Oh, it's not. Where'd your navy go? I was like, if your damn navy wasn't in the way... Oh, they just left. Did we come down here to French Brazil? I really do. Oh, there goes the navy. January 8th. We'll get out of there. I don't know who they're fighting, but it's not us. Sounds good to me. Get you out of there. Let's pull you down. We can outrun you, man. We might not have gotten better ships, but we got transports that can outrace you. Oh, that's mountains. Okay, France. How are you doing? 10k or 10,000 or 10 war exhaustion. Pretty significant. Soon you're gonna have particularists no matter what. Especially if you stay at war. Which it does appear you don't have a choice about. You have provinces with 2 unrest already. That sounds great, honestly. They're trying to siege out a fort. Yo, I don't think you have anything to worry about that. Autonomy increased in a bunch of provinces. Okay. This navy is taking attrition. Baden declared war on France for cleansing of heresy. That's hilarious. Alright. Venice wants access? Sure. I think you're allied to Baden. Go to Anjou. You come down here and help out. Go to Limousine. You to go to Avignon. Fighting as many of the French as we can before their particulars pop is great. And I'm willing to fight alongside people that we hate to do that. You know, that's fine with me. Are you going to drop off your troops eventually? April. Good. I'm going to have to send you to repair after this. That's why I'm asking. We could... Oh, here comes the French! Shit. When are they going to get here? The 26th. Can I get out? The 1st. The 29th. No, we cannot. Shit. Let's come over here. Come over here and know that we might lose some ships. Connecting retreat. The 8th of May. Shit. And they have heavies and lights. Get out of there. Okay, we made it away. Siege de Limousine, or Leonas, just finished. This is the death of France. You know, they just, Baden just declared another war against them, or declared a war against them, which is fine. We enjoy that, seeing that. What's gonna happen, though, is their damn war exhaustion is gonna go through the freaking roof. And that's something they can't afford. That's literally the death of France. And with that, the beginning of our Ottoman overlordship, really. Who's stopping us? Our allies? They'd have to break the alliances. They could, don't get me wrong. I think we do take this again. I'm willing not to worry about everything else. I think we do take it, even if it costs us a lot of overextension. Which it will. Aggressive expansion, not so much. But this is a great colonial state for us, really. Let's get the next tech. It's going to cost us a little bit, but we're ahead of time. Admin, finally. And the next admin tech is one I'm willing to wait for again. Why am I happy to see that? Well, that. Administrative efficiency. States is nice, but not necessary. Go to Barry. Dude, we are going to siege the damn... We're going to siege Paris at this rate, because we have to get out at least one more fort down, or a fort down there to get anything. Yo, stack wipes are bringing war exhaustion up even higher. They're at 5. 5 for particularists. Build as many freaking troops as you want. Venice is having a battle there in mountains, but they should win, and that's the end. That's it for the French. Muscovites, they're gonna want to pop. They haven't yet, but they're gonna. We'll probably pull some of these troops to the north. Keep some over here. I'm worried they're gonna take Castile. Or, La Vieja. As it's known by them. Alright, we got some territories. Where are you going? Down? Bad news for you, son. We're gonna come and engage. Persian noble rebels? Pfft, whatever. Persia can handle those, hopefully. They are over here helping us, but they should be able to handle that. We only need to make 5 cores over here. That's something to remember. So it might be worth converting all this to Orthodoxy first. I mean, we have the people to convert. So we're getting this done. We are repairing. I think after this, we bring our troops up here and get this started. Salzburg, good. And then we can declare here. Yeah, we just keep moving, you know? Never stop moving. Tuscany claims Rome as their own. Huh. I got bad news for you guys. Rome is ours. We're not going to form the Roman nation. We could in this patch. But we're not going to. I know we're running a little bit over, and I just realized we are. But I want to get this war done. Oh, trading in wine. Interesting. I don't want to waste any points right now. I know we're not wasting, but... We have rebels. Oh. When did the Pope... Shit. Pope didn't get rebels. Crap. How long? 17 months. Let's build up... How many troops do you have? 4 infantry. Let's build up 8. 5. 6, and let's put 2 cavalries, actually. Get you started. Go attack that. Unsiege it. The wound is healed! Pentarchy, disable the papacy! Okay. This is interesting. Where is the Pope have territory? Did one of these little nations give up territory to the Pope? That's the Pope. Okay, what happens here? Pentarchy happened to us. I think it just gets rid of their modifiers. Thus begins the death march of the Catholics. With the last Catholic stronghold not allied to heresy falling. And the wounds being healed, as in Pentarchy's reestablishing itself. Conquer Assam. Assam. Sure. We plan to do that soonish. So. Siege of Rio de Janeiro, finally. Okay. So with that, they will give us this peace deal. I think we take it. We take that. They won't give us this peace deal. Crap. 117. Sounds fine. Pentarchy happened to us. Plus one missionary, plus five, plus 0.5 prestige. Man, we have a lot of prestige. We're very prestigious people. Okay. Looks like they're murking up heavily. You're in three wars. We're winning one war, basically, for everyone. Yeah, they have no cannons left. They're down to infantry and mercs, and they're about to lose 7k of the French in that army. Okay, I think we take your war reps. You won't give this to us. Okay, we're willing to wait. Truce with the Mamelukes just ended. Good. Yeah, we're willing to wait, dude. I'm in no hurry. How do you mean we have to peace out? What is this word peace? All we know is war. Times of war are upon. I want to play that game for this channel. I really do. Do I want war reps? Do I really need them? No. Do I want the money? Yeah. We can get Diplotech. I really don't want to, so we just wait. Alright, you'll give me war reps now. Sounds fine to me. Let's see. Right now, in war reps... Oh, can I see according to who it is? War reps. Yes, I can. Naples and Hungary are giving us a lot of money. Okay. Goodbye, France. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, 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 doop. Holy War! Nice to see. Okay. You. Down here. 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 You go there. These damn rebels. Did I want to do that? I think we pulled 2k. Or 40k. I think we just pulled 20k. Perm got big. I guess we do pull 2k up there. Now we can handle that other army. We pull y'all up here. One of you up here. One of you over there. You're going to have a bit of a march. Have fun with that. Infantry are walking into battle. We need to take care of these guys before they pop. Independence for French Brazil. I want to get La Plata soon, too. Okay, so here's my plan. The French are down here. I don't care. Go attack that army. Take a leader with you. We convert these. So you should be converting. Yeah, I don't think we worry. We only need a core 5 of these, so we'd look for the ones with the lowest cores first. All of these are costing us no overextension, so they're going to be cored pretty quick. I think we core Rome. Really, that's the one we need to core, because it's 41% by itself. Freaking ridiculous. Raise autonomy there. These I don't care about. We'll keep this guy around. We're going to go fight the French. Alright, we won that battle. Let's unsiege this with just plain mercs. Okay. Your ships can go join the Aleppan trade ships. And we're doing good. How much War reps are these guys giving us? About 5 ducats a month. Yeah, you know, nothing too significant. Just a bunch of freaking money. Really good to see, honestly. Let's get rid of Vizikaya's fort. I don't think we need it. I literally think we just wait here in Castile or around Castile, coring stuff. Get the conversions going. We should probably start coring, which I think is what we're trying to do here, but we literally take the ones that are giving us overextension and we do it. So Vizikaya can be converted. Or cored. Alright, well, Castilian Iberia, or Castilian Iberia too, is under starting to fall under our control. We want to give Castile military access. They don't want it, though. I think you do. I really think you do. I'm giving access to Portugal, so they don't care. They can get through if they want. France is in the shitter, which I'm glad to say. They are down, not even on the front page anymore. They got 25,000 troops. Sounds good to me. We combine these guys and we destroy them. We wait for our missionaries to do their work. You're at 20%. I don't care. Pull you guys down here, maybe. Choose was hungry just ended. Yeah, that's not of any importance to us, really. Let's grab this navy. Bring them down over here. Muscovite separatists do want to pop. If I'm going to be over on this episode, do I want to just continue and try and get this done? I don't think so. I think we just let it end. Come back to this next episode. Let future Reuben deal with rebels and whatnot. If there are any. I don't think there will be. What the heck is this? Quanica. Cuenca. Cuenca. Toledo. Cuenca. Cuenca. Okay. Well, hey, that's territory. We could take a diplomatic idea for this group. I don't really need them to have more troops. They'll just be pissier if they're going to be pissier. Ooh, however, speaking of pissy people, let's annex these guys. Finally. Let's get claims on your territory. I'm assuming we have a claim there already. Yes. Come back from there. In Perm. Oh, there's Sunai. Oh, well, screw them then. We don't need the claims. Well, maybe for cheaper coin costs, but I don't need it. Nogai has Nogai tribes. Yarkon's eating the Timurids. Sounds fine. We're making enough money right now, but will we continue? That's really the question. We're converting the heretics everywhere. Muscovite separatists are on their way down. Good. Spirito Santo, I know, is overseas. I think that is two. Those Santome is as well. Porto Seguro, I know, is. All right, so what does this mean? Well, what this means is we are going to be going to war again pretty damn soon. However, corruption is still on the rise, so we might want to wait a bit. Might be worth it. Getting more Diplo points would be nice. Admin points would be great right now, but I don't have any. Oh, hang on. I can actually get some admin points. Talk to these guys. Are you going to lose something soon? 7 years. Records assisted. Oh, no, that's going to go up in a couple. Oh, yeah, let's grab that then. Could demand your diplomatic support. I don't think so. Why do that? Well, I want to start coring. These don't need to become Catholic immediately. So, let's do that. That'll lower this, make corruption go down a bit, which is good, because right now it's going up. We have two colonies. One that I created, one that I didn't. Where's this one? Over here. Oh, because this belongs to... Okay, that makes sense. So, French Brazil wants to pop. Pretty fast, I'm assuming, too. Yeah, 0.5 years. There's a lot of provinces that hate us right now. They're probably going to be pretty substantial rebels, too. We're maxed out on manpower, dude. Like, we're at the cap. I could afford another army, but I gotta remember if I do it, I'm not gonna have money when the war reps expire. So I gotta be careful if I'm gonna do it. I would like to fight for Argentine. We cut off France, basically, colonial. Our guy in Poland just died. Let's get another one. Oh, wow. They got rid of their elected monarchy. Interesting. Oh, we should have let them, but oh well. Court creations are coming in quick. Yeah, it doesn't matter if we accept or not. We already did, officially. Castile already peaced out. We could fight Castile. I'm debating it. Plus 10, liberty desire, and mercantilism. I think that's more worth it, honestly. It's not a permanent event, is it? Like, it's not going to stay there forever? No, events in province. Okay, so yeah, that's going to go down. That's fine. Perfectly fine. We're going to annex Mazab. That's fine. We should fight you. And pull Portugal in. I think we do. Our theologian just died. Ooh, quality ivory. I think we come to the clergy. Oh, I can't afford the requisitor. Damn it. If I'm at 91, how quick does that go up? See, I'm afraid that's going to happen again if I do it. So let's save money. I think that's a better idea. Let's get the missionary guy here. Let's go to the nobility, request a minister from them. At 75 now. We switch you out for the better relations over time guy. And you're cheaper, so that helps us on our money issues. Of which now we're not having any, really. So here's my question. Do I build another army? And at this point, I think it's worth it. And why do I think it's worth it? Well, I want to fight. So having more armies allows us to do that without taking any more attrition. So yeah, the French Brazil separatists really want to pop. So do the Catholic zealots, though. So I'm not too worried. Yeah, the French Brazilians want to pop. They're gonna. I don't have an option. Unless I buy them. Actually, I could buy them down. 156. Holy hell. Okay, we're converting these guys. Honestly, I think that might be enough to start coring them, too. I think we just go cost and go cheapest to highest. It doesn't really matter because we're not going to keep those, so, and the rest automatically get cored. So, not my problem. My question is, how quick are they going to go in August? So I have enough time to convert some more. We'll convert some of our territories as well. Those four are being cored, so. Would I buy down the French Brazilian rebels? I think we would. They get to 90, we'll buy them. Catholic zealots, well, they're going to probably happen regardless. Hopefully they don't happen over there, but they probably will as well. And then the rest I don't care about. We need to wait for some of our higher level cores to come in. France doesn't have an heir. I'm guessing their king died, though. Yeah, King Louis the 13th. I will accept that. Die. I want a succession war between us. I don't care. I can beat Austria into the ground. Hell, I can beat France into the ground right now. Yo, you need to die. Like, I don't care. It's going to take a while to annex them, but I could totally do it. Who's fighting us with France on our side? I know we just beat them into the ground, but who would fight us? Honestly. Let's be honest. No one. People would be shaking in their boots. Of course, they're not going to even be loyal, but... Carib? What? Who the heck's insulting us? Oh, these guys. Okay. Sure, whatever. Rome is now part of our patrimony. Good. Now I can do this and I have an issue. can just send your navy out. Are you Western? Yeah. Somehow you Westernized. Good. State modifier expired. Expired. That's what I was worried about. It's not ours, though. Okay, French-Brazilian rebels. I think we pay them down. There shouldn't be an issue soon enough, so... I'm willing to pay them down a bit. Particularists wanna pop. Trading in sugar just happened. Yeah, I don't really need marcher lords. Thank you, though. Thank you for looking out for me, game. Our conversions are almost done over here. Means we should have enough territory here for them to be orthodox. And actually, what I'm going to do... I know my guy over here hasn't gotten it done. I'm going to recall you, though. We're going to send you here to convert that already. And I'm fine with that. Honestly. Okay. Pull you in this way. Hey, good. We won the siege. Let's grab our boats together. Load you up. We should be good here. I'm going to come over here and start our fights. Basically, we're going to start conquering where we can. Let's grab you two. No one's going to be really upset. Cost me some admin points. That's fine. Give me your money. Okay. Let's culture convert you. And that's going to be it for this episode, guys. It's been a fun one. France got butt-fucked by us. They really, really did. And I know it's going on YouTube. I don't care. It's the honest-to-goodness truth. We cut off Castile, although they do have a little enclave on this side. What we're going to get back from them. We're probably going to beat Castile's face in, followed quickly by Portugal. And I'm happy to say that. However, right now we have issues with rebels, as always. But to be honest with you, I mean, it's basically over. It's now just a matter of how many territories can I safely take. The fact that France got beaten into the ground does not matter anymore. You know, like, they're insignificant to the world. Yeah, they still have a lot of territory, and yeah, they have the opportunity to get big, but that's never going to happen if their king dies before they have a kid. Because if they die right now, either Austria is getting the throne, and if they do get the throne, either their king dies and they get a different noble. It's possible. It has happened. The other option is their king dies and they change dynasties. However, that's not going to happen. It just doesn't look possible because of the third option, a succession war between Austria and us. Austria, bro, I feel you, but you gotta understand, I'm beating your face in to get France. If I don't have to conquer the French region, I don't care. You know, I won't conquer it. I'll conquer Venice, I'll conquer Germany, and what are they gonna do? Except cry at this point, because that's all they're gonna be able to do. By the way, we have a core finishing next episode. Thank you very much for watching. It is now June 4th, 1605. And, yeah. Two wars and, you know, the European continent looks significantly different. Also, you know, the New World looks pretty different too, but whatever. That's not too important. England, I want to attack England, honestly, but they're allied to us right now. I could attack Venice. They're allied to Venice. But we'll figure this out. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.